warm and pleasant morning to respected teachers and my all fellow friends. Today, myself, Devjit Mukherjee, pursuing bachelor's of physiotherapy from Impact Paramedical and Health Institute, would like to present a speech on the role of paramedics in our life. First of all, guys, we have to know, we all know that if the roots of a tree are not strong, then the shoot of the tree is not helpful. Similarly, in the present day, the paramedics can take position in our society. If our technicians are working not well, then the entire medical field will be late in future. Because without our encouragement, without our help, we cannot make a proper field. We all know that the clapping sound comes from rubbing two hands or by striking our two hands. Similarly, with paramedics, with medics, both can make our main society. Coming to next portion, doctors securing the second position after God in our society, as you all know that. But that field, doctor also needs some helper. This is the main aim of paramedics. There are lots of field in paramedics, I hope you all know that. Many students of different stream are sitting there. It will be radiology, it will be MLT, and it will be ophthalma, and also it will be operational theater technology. So this also field is an integrated program, and we can consider it as a growing industry of present days. Now moving forward, another field that I am pursuing is a bachelor's in physiotherapy. Well, it is quite different but involved in our paramedic field. When I can broad my field, it is just alternative of surgical or operation. We just provide many therapies, many treatments to provide relief from disorders and major problems of our body. But when it comes to MLT, they are also important. Without our proper testing of a body, we cannot conduct an operation. Why we come to an operation without a technician, our MBBS cannot proceed, because it is the role of a proper operation technologist to help the main surgeon during performing an operation. Ophthalma is also important field because it is steps taken before the eye surgery. We are facing the problem of eye, that could be a myopia, hypermetropia. This can be main objective of the ophthalmo. Broadly classifying, the role of paramedics is very important and growing. Thank you for giving me such a wonderful time, and thank you very much.